Hello my friends and welcome back to my channel. Quick video this time, a quick update for my beauty challenge that I have for this year. If you watch my channel, you know that at the beginning of the year I decided to challenge myself in using beauty products in a value of 5,000, and I got to that point already. For me it's not I will leave on the screen of course the months that I use, and I will tell you in January I use $704.01, in February $826.88, in March $1,322.52, April $1,022.23.61, in May $640.21, and in June $1,153.51. I will leave the amounts on the screen. I want to mention those are the for some of the products that I still had the price that I paid. I used the cost, but for most of them, because it's hard, I always buy with discounts, I always get free gifts, or I'm buying limited edition boxes which are way more discounted than the regular price of the products. So this is mostly the value of the products. Probably the cost it's 2/3 from the value amount. So in total from January to June I have $5,870.74. So I hit my goal already, and looking at my empties, I realize that I will have this amount always, because I'm planning to use some of my best products which are not quite cheap. But if I hit the my goal in 6 months, it's not worth it for me to keep counting those products. I prefer to look for the full price for a product and let you know when I'm talking about them in my videos if it's something that it's worth to buy, instead of looking for all those prices. I know how much I can use, so it's not gonna be any problem for me to get this amount or a higher amount. Because if in June I have at the end of June I have over almost 6,000, I don't want to know how much it's gonna be until the end of the year. So it was fun to see how much you can use in a month. Probably, I'm not so sure, I will count only the makeup products. I'm not so sure, but for my own curiosity I will count the makeup products. There are months when I have no makeup product used in full. I'm always declutter a lot of products and I'm not counting them, but anyway, we'll see. I'm keeping my makeup products empties for I think since May, so I will have an 8 month makeup used up, and it's surprising how small is the amount of the products comparing with skincare, body care and other products. So that's kind of all for now. I hit my goal. It's not worth it for me to keep counting, so I will stop with this type of video, with the beauty challenge at this video. I wish you luck if you have a project like this. I hope you can get the most use from your products. It was interesting anyway to count everything and see how you can get, but that's kind of all for this. So I will see you guys in another video. You have an amazing day. Bye bye.